Jenner. He's stepped into by Nordstrom. Jones pressed a bit by Corrali. Carried ahead by Dubinsky. Down to the ice. Nash on a hit that came.
And Chara with a big hit in the neutral zone. That's got to hurt.
That hit was loud. That was about 10 feet in front of me.
Bounce to center. Here's Brandon Dubinsky. Another big hit. And that was Zdeno Chara. Got Riley Nash, and he's got to go to the bench.
And then Nash going for the poke, and you could see Zdeno Chara couldn't care less where that puck was going. And Nash found himself getting up and getting regrouped back on the bench.